after ear irrigation, eye cleaning, the cat has been dried up. So clip off the infected hairs around the eyelids and the nose area, and you can have a look at the eyes again. A bit groggy from the anesthetic, the isoflurane gas. Later we'll give ear ointment and eye drops. Okay, go home.